Hello friends, and welcome to another grocery haul. This is the first grocery haul of 2020. I will jump right in and show you what I picked up today from Aldi and a few things that I needed to pick up at Meijer. So let's just start here on the Aldi side. I got a bag of stevia. I got some sweet onions, a 10-pound bag of potatoes. I got the 100% juice in apple, and I like to keep those for my little grandsons. I needed powdered sugar. I used up all I had at Christmas time. This is new to our Aldi, the 100 calorie packs of the dipped pretzels. This one is the yogurt covered, and then they also had milk chocolate covered, so I thought that was a good little snack to have. I picked up this California olive oil, one can of tuna, two cans of Vienna sausages, two cans of evaporated milk, and some cooking spray. I got a package of these animal crackers, again for the grandsons, some of the French fried onions, and I'm giving this brownie batter dessert hummus a try. I've seen this a lot of times, and today I thought we'd give it a shot. If you've not tried the pimento cheese spread from Aldi, it is delicious. We've had the plain one twice. We've also had the jalapeno. It's really, really good. If you haven't tried this one, you should pick that up. It's really good. Okay, two packages of brown gravy. I think I already said the French fried onions. The donation for the food pantry at our church this month is any variety of oatmeal. So I picked up a large canister of the quick cook oats. I got four blocks of cream cheese, a package of Moo tubes for the grandsons. Let's move on up here. We got a large bag of grapefruit, some grapes, bananas, blackberries, and blueberries, some of the sweet peppers. They had actually kind of a sale on like the price, and it was marked through on a lot of their produce today, so that's a good thing. Picked up a bag of the frozen berry medley mix. James has been making smoothies lately, protein smoothies, so that's good to have in the freezer. I thought these were fun, raspberry bars, so it's vanilla flavored low-fat ice cream in a raspberry fat-free sherbet shell, and it's 80 calories for those. I thought that was kind of fun. I'm not a huge raspberry fan, but James is, and that just looked kind of fun and refreshing. We have some broccoli, a bag of Italian salad blend. We have some whipped topping. This is new to me for our Aldi. I've never seen this spirit there before. I always usually buy the Trop 50. So I'm gonna give this Fit and Active 50 calorie orange juice a try. We have some coconut cream coffee creamer. This is really good, and it's a fraction of the price of the regular brand. Got some whole milk Greek yogurt, some string cheese, and that concludes the portion of the haul that is from Aldi. And now I'm gonna move on over to what I picked up from Meijer. I had a return there today, so that's what took me into Meijer. I got a bag of spinach there. Aldi had no bagged spinach in the store. Raspberries at Meijer, these were 3 for $5 this week. I got a cucumber, and then I thought these looked really good. I've never tried these from Meijer. I usually buy the La Banderita brand of the Carb Smart or whatever they're called. They're 50 calories. These are 70 calories. So I thought I would give those a try. They were a little bit cheaper, and I was curious about the taste, so I thought I would give those a try. Two containers of pizza sauce. We have pretty much all the stuff for homemade pizza, so I picked up some sauce. I do like to make my own, but sometimes I just like to cheat and use a canned sauce, so that's what I am going to plan on doing. Three containers of green beans, cans, I don't know why I keep saying containers. Those were all the canned products. Meijer brand were 45 cents. I got this on clearance for $4.24. It's the holiday blend for Keurig. I got some lunch meat. This one is Thai chili turkey breast. It looks really, really good. And some Eckrich garlic bologna. I have seen this on hauls before and I have never seen it in any of our stores. So I was so happy to find that. I love maple flavored just about anything. So I know that's gonna be good. I've been drinking a lot of the Almond Breeze. That's the coconut almond blend, but Meijer did not have any of that. So I just got the regular. The Palmolive Oxy, that's my favorite. Picked that up. Thought these look good, the creme brulee and the light and fit. So I got two of those. And then I like to use the dry soup base, the instant bouillon, whatever you want to call it. So it's like the powder bouillon. I like to keep this because it is such a great flavor for all sorts of things. Green beans, soups, noodles, whatever. It's really good to keep. And then I don't usually use a package of seasoning for chili, but I thought I would pick this one up. Kind of looked interesting. I was looking for another brand, but I couldn't find it. So I thought we would give that one a try. And I believe, I don't think I said this roll of sausage. It's the Meijer brand. I love Bob Evans sausage, my favorite, but this was on sale. And I like to keep sausage like this on hand for pizza or just putting it in, you know, an egg roll in a bowl or breakfast, whatever. But if I'm just going to fry up sausage to eat, like with breakfast, I prefer Bob Evans. I love that one. But that one was a good price today, and so I want to just keep that in my freezer. And I believe that concludes the haul today, guys. So if you enjoyed this, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, hit the red subscribe button. I'd love to have you around here. Got some fun stuff coming up for this year. Happy 2020, everybody. And so, yeah, again, just glad that you always stop by my channel. Appreciate that a bunch, and I'll see you in the next one.